for 175 years in the United States. It is a death sentence. This is a violation of every international and each country's rights. Do we believe in freedom of speech? Do we believe these things, or are they us? Are they only on the side of those with money? Or the journalist and the publisher, his human rights are being violated.
Guilty of espionage. I wish to render it to Alexandria. This is not justice. Next to Belmarsh, by Thames Mead, you will see the show trial of the century with the amazing Vanishing Human Rights Act, with the colossus that is